YouTube, what up though YouTube, it's your boy LShmiitty. Sorry, that was just a moment with me and the Lord. That God bless Youngboy for always being on some completely different shit than everybody else. What am I supposed to expect from you, Youngboy? Because if you could look kindly over there, to the right of my screen, so your screen too, you can see I reacted to Baby Drake. That's a no-cap song. But you want to know something that's funny? That thing's blocked. It's blocked. Shout out, Kai, man. That boy is going on. Yeah, but show inspirational, man. Y'all see my whole thumbnails and everything. It was blocked. But you know what? Youngboy was on some different shit here. He decided to upload a song underneath DJ Academics. Who DJ Academics, I ain't really heard from you, bro, since the Academic and Acolytes of the Accusations was been coming out, bro. You didn't been having the Sussy Baca allegations. You've been having the Diddy allegations. You've been having the Ozempic allegations, bro. Come on. So watch out. Watch out. This might be a heater. This might be a diss at the world. Because, you know, Youngboy be feeling like he a blackballed man. I didn't even really know Youngboy fucked with Academics like that. Because, you know, Academics is one of those YouTube people. And it clearly states in colors, if I do recall, for all those YouTube reaction niggas, something. But anyway. He was talking to me. Let's get straight into this thing, man.
If you scan me talking murder, my life been at the end. Palermo by myself in a brand new Benz. It's tough, man.
I have a feeling this is gonna be like one of the top ones. There's the RIP dump. This is not a song, this is a message for my fans. There's a you know what I'm saying? This is going to be like one of them. I have a feeling. It ends on 555. I just recently learned that those are angel numbers for some people. I'm getting the feeling.
Praying to my hollow, finally caught the bitch face. It ain't much that I can say. I've been thinking about vape. Same bitch begging a date. I ain't got that much taste. Pray to see me on the lights. I thought to buy me a wreath. Don't even give a comma. Thought I had to clear out my safe.
Hold up, bro. Do you hear the drums? Are we building up to something? And it's like somebody's in the back of there beating trash cans and stuff. Like Purple Rain.
Catch you going inside the tunnel, better watch what you say. Long legs, I need a dip and I miss training one day. No machine will probably say.
No, I don't know when he's gonna stop.
I'm gonna argue cause I know that soon I'll probably be slaughtered. Biggest snake from out of Florida, I ain't never recall her. Knew that stunner never loved me, should've listened to Carter. Who won't do something with the fire, they know I push it in order. Try it once too many times, we tell your short with 40. Might as well fuck around with start, then my new bitch with this lawyer. Have a baby with this new chick, I'm just thinking about Carter. Pit boy, tiger stripes.
Hey, bro. Youngboy, bro, I don't know how many baby mamas you got, bro. I feel like I done heard about like half of them. And we only got one kid in the city.
You ain't fooling nobody. Please don't touch your body, that is not exact. Go and tell them that I'm lying. I got 19 bags. Damn, my wife just see me crying. I like 2 weeks, right?
Go tell them I'm lying. I got 19 bodies. Back to cap, y'all. Fact the cap, cause I mean Youngboy didn't beat the feds. I mean the feds ain't on that nigga for no reason.
My life too rad. I respect a gangster, I don't want your bitch. Don't respect a gangster like it don't exist.
I'ma say 19's a lot. You know? I'ma say 19's a lot. Not to be a fed or nothing, but like he only like 20 years old. How old is Youngboy? Take me to like the search. He's 24. So 19 bodies. Let's say he wasn't shooting niggas when he was 5 years old. Like, he hopped off the porch real young.
Blame Uncle Jay, he won't turn me to this.
I mean, obviously you could get more than one in a year, but I'm just saying, like, more than one a year is a lot. You know what I mean? Like, it's a lot for a lot of other people. So the more than one is a lot.
Ways ain't no turning from this. Blowing my straps several ways ain't no running from this. Put my brothers in the grave, knew it coming to this. Dead motherfucker coming every cheek.
planning for my grave, I've been taking every risk. Ejection in my arm, it's the final fucking stick. I'm too up, nigga. Then I'm fucked, don't nobody got no love.
Why did he give this to Ack? Why did he give this to Ack, bro? Like, why?
Sticking in a stolen car. Load up when I shoot at bars. Fuck them, I don't know them niggas. Riding inside a Maybach, writing music.
Hey, maybe this is like a heavy. Hey, still. Not trying to be fed, but maybe this is like a heavy confession, bro. He talking about a lot of bodies on here, and that's like right after he was talking about how his kid don't want to be with him, bro. And he broke out into the home. Like when Youngboy gets singing like that, I think he really feeling it. You hit some type of nerve, some type of emotion. It just builds up, and it just came out in the studio. So I feel like you might be talking about something for real after this, you know?
I'ma show you niggas, her and crying in my face. Now I gotta show a nigga. If he die today, gotta make sure that I don't tell me. Rich like the greatest feeling, still battling with the system. Sam gave a cut my nails, I took your hoe, I know the feeling. Nailed to a cross, Jesus, stepping in my fucking Yeezus. Prayed inside the clan, you ever say I'm lying, they won't believe.
Stepping in my fucking Yeezus. Okay, just making sure we're not dissing Kanye. Because Kanye takes shit real sensitive, you know? Real sensitive. Like, y'all saw that, and back to Kai. Y'all saw those pants he sent Kai? This man Kanye sent Kai some pants that went like, that was like this big, bro. Pants didn't fit him. The pants didn't fit him and bro got pressed on live.
Hoping that the law don't see me. Shook back after every fucking loss. Still I can't compel the loss. Fuck explaining how I was raised, nigga. I'm just sticking to what I was told. Pussy ass nigga, fuck you. Banging at you bitches till your head fall off. Claiming that you rich until the feds explode all y'all. Said you did not stick your BBG said all.
Claiming that you rich until the feds expose all y'all. That's a diss. Dissing the feds. He said, hey, they thought I wasn't rich. I best believe, yo. You know how rich Youngboy is now? That he beat the feds? That boy were filthy rich. All of that money is claimed for. All claimed for. He got all of that legitimately.
Sipping and I'm laughing till I hear that chopper sound off. $5 million, pull everybody on my road car. $70,000 missing, stolen by my road dog. Boozilla, should I zip the bitch? First he was your road dog. I ain't lying to my wife, she ain't tried me, I took her clothes off. She wanna know I love her, but cuss her because my soul gone. I begged her for the move and I told her I'm getting rolled on. I'm addicted like my cousin Meechie, I get my roll on. All these fucking cars can't drive, I keep my feelings disguised. Scared to pick the yaya.
All these fucking cars, I can't drive. That man's really feeling that. I think I've heard Youngboy say that bar like 4 times. It's really hitting him, bro. He didn't even want to film a YouTube video for this. He didn't even want to film a video for this one, bro. He got to do it all at the crib. He got all these cars. He buy new cars. Just buying a new car just to take a picture of it. There ain't no driving over there at Grave Digger Mountain. You can't go nowhere. Yo, man. No, I'm not tired. That shit's just contagious. Calvin, stop fucking yawning in this thing, man.
I can talk to my guys. Fraud against me, the only reason that I stopped trying. We post all bill line, I keep my head to the sky. All the signs in the streets, they die. At least they think I'll see me shine. My God, why someone wants to leave me? Why?
They gonna do me dirty. Gotta make sure. You don't know. You never know. I mean, Youngboy's not usually the type to copyright, but you never know.
Bitch, I ain't scared to bleed. Fuck them in their statements. All these things I achieve. Never satisfied. I'm still living in my greed. Mansion in the sky, planting murders. My brother beat. My uncle always told me a claim that you gotta be. Pussy.
pussy, nigga, run up on me. Mom's always told me to claim that you gotta be. No corn, he's still living up in his dream.
Trying to get my love, but my heart belongs to the streets. Stolen by a girl, I admit that I'm fucking weak. I'm fucking weak. Argue with Jason in the end, what I love you. Argue with my brother, probably end what I'ma pluck you. Last bitch from three and end what a scuffle. Want me for the change, but I'm caught up and I'm thugging. Fuck it, I don't owe nobody nothing. Tired of slums in the streets, they die. At least they still gonna see me shine. My God, why someone wants to leave me? Why
someone wants to leave me? Why? It's cause you don't like that fatherhood shit, man.
They read my mind. I wish they could read my mind. My God, I'm scarred. I cried tattoo tears of war. Tired of slums in the streets, they die. At least they think I'll see me shine.
Oh God. Anyway, y'all, I'm pretty sure that's the end of that one. That's the end of that one. There's all these claiming Youngboy songs I'm seeing drop over here. Never Stopping by Lil Top. That only got 23K views. I get it, it dropped 12 hours ago, but nah, I know better than that. What are they saying down here about dropping this? I'm really curious. DJ Academic actually dropping songs like a DJ. 2024 is a movie. You're telling me Top gave me this song for his fans. He said this was his last song he recorded before they raided his house. He missed y'all. Oh. Whoa. What's going on? They raided it. What house? Grave Digger Mountain House? Or like, this is the song. So this is the song. Oh. And this, he said something about Ross. He said, I'm still not as good as Ross or something like that. And this is a Rick Ross sample? Look, we doing some investigating, Shmitty. He said he missed y'all. This is actively like that. He misses us. Like, you can hate, but cannot deny his talent. This is here. Oh, man. And, oh man, the glaze is crazy. Like, don't get me wrong, Youngboy talented, man. But like, this song I could tell was just emotional. Like, you could, how did Leek say it the other day? You can judge the artist, but not the artist. You know what I'm saying? Like this is his own little like portrait that he done painted, and it's all about his life. He really just feeling it. I don't know if I was feeling it, but he was feeling it. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, Shmitty Gang, I'm going to holler at y'all in the next one, man. I think that might be it for tonight, but slide me through if y'all got any reaction videos that you want me to do.